The United States of America has issued the country reports on human rights practices for the year 2017. The annual U.S. Human Rights Report noted that the Sri Lankan government has made limited progress toward establishing additional transitional justice mechanisms. The country reports were made public by Acting U.S. Secretary of State John J. Sullivan, and the report on Sri Lanka contains 25 pages. It noted that there were some reports that the government or its agents committed arbitrary or unlawful killings. According to the report, interviews by human rights organizations found that torture remained endemic throughout the country, including for those charged with offenses under the PTA. The report says excessive use of force against civilians by police and security officials also remained a problem. The report adds prison conditions were poor due to old infrastructure, overcrowding, and a shortage of sanitary facilities.